Hello everyone. With the new version of Project Manager, the process of creating PBR, physically based rendering, materials has become even more effortless and flexible. A PBR material describes the visual properties of a surface in a physically plausible way, such that realistic results are possible under all lighting conditions. PBR materials are created taking into account the universally accepted guidelines for the use and settings of textures, such as blending, gamma, etc. Currently supported renderers include V-Ray, Corona, Arnold, Redshift, and Octane. For other renderers, a physical material will be created. Corona renderer now uses Corona physical material when creating PBR materials from images and substance SBSAR files. Now you can finally customize masks for each texture type: diffuse, ambient occlusion, reflection, specular, glossiness, metallic, and etc. Also, you can specify the prefix and suffix to filter textures with more accuracy. And perhaps the most interesting thing about the new version is the ability to create one or several fully customized templates to speed up the process of creating PBR materials. On top of that, if you use several renderers, you can create templates for each of them. Set the desired gamma, set desired structure of texture map by simplifying or making it more complex. Specify blur and etc. In one word, you can make absolutely any custom scheme of PBR material. Just don't forget to specify the correct type of texture map at bottom of the texture setting rollout. For creating other template materials, use the button Duplicate Material. Set up a new template and assign a unique name to it. To save the template, press the button Save and Close. Try now to create PBR material using the newly created templates. Looks not brilliant, but I created these templates just for showing this ability. To reset the settings to default, open the PBR settings again and press the button Reset. Check the related option to remove custom template materials. To remove the custom template materials, you also can press the button Edit and remove materials from the Slate Material Editor. Press the Save and Close. When your PBR material is created, you can easily change the size of all the applied textures at once using the Edit Texture button on the Settings panel. Just click the button, toggle Use Real World option on or off, and set the width and height of all your textures in the newly created material. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.